This goes to the army vet in this video. Maybe if you would have kept your fucking mouth shut in the first place, this could have all been avoided.